In pastime, os the fishing are this very important. I coming up with the sea we but less fish, no fish. When I was young, we used to go in a 10-15 minute. You got any amount of fish, and you don't have to go in a lunch. Just go by the rack side, sea side, you catch any amount of fish you want.
Those days you eat fish 2 or 3 times a day. But in order to achieve those products, you had to have fishing practices.
And they see fishing is an art. We're not just fishing because we go out there and throw a line.
It wasn't, you didn't have a school that you go to learn to fish. You used to go and fish with the elder people, and you just practice what they were doing.
First time, the people are used to fishing, small canoe, no lunch never here, small canoe paddle, and some of them used to set fish pot. So when people coming in with fish, you see everybody there sit down run the beach. They were telling people coming from fish. Some of them they used to change the fish to break kind. Suppose if I don't have ground, when I come, I give fish, and when I go home, then give me break kind, and then kind of weird, you know. So at some time when I catch fish, I used to catch the cones and blue. Men and also come in with plenty of fish, so the people used to come and buy. But the fish was cheap. At some time, the money time the people never saw in chest to sell. Because everybody used to fishing when they get home, in peace with family, share between the family. For fishing pan rock, I don't like it much. But plenty of people fishing pan rock because they fear to go in the sea. But I don't like fishing pan rock because your nylon, your hook, too much, or you broke too much hook. And then kind of realize, so your last 2 more hook are your last money too, because the more hook you last, the more money you spend. Plenty of people, they don't like fishing by rock, and sometimes no fishing on sea, because when they get on the sea, then get sick. So then people, when they get well enough, then set them fish pot.
We used to fish in canoe, going to the sea to haul fish pot with my uncle. Every morning I used to go to sea before I go to school.
Them fish pot used by the ribs them, but they have 14, 16, 18, 20, up to 24. This is the funnel.
Funnel?
Yeah.
So what is the function of the funnel?
How the fish ain't going through.
So every morning or every other day or 2 days, then go and haul the fish pot and set the bait and the left right there and then come out and but the best way for me is when you go out to go fishing because you're sure a good fish.
We never had to go on the ocean. Only when you're going to trap hacksbill and stuff like that, or maybe when group of time or whatsoever, you have some spots, specific spots that you used to go to. And they had these spots marked by bearings.
You're fishing with a lead. You put a sinker, what we call sinker. For the line go down fast. And sometimes you're fishing with a sinker. The line goes down slower, but it's more surer. But in the pan rack, you can hardly fish it with the sinker because too much small fish, so they throw the bait before you get a bottom. So in outside, it's good for fishing with the sinker because you throw your same top, call the fish, and when you hook one fish with the sinker, it's a good fish.
Thank you. up I met pretty rose in your hair. On the hilltop I met pretty rose.
Most you know I practice fishing. It's a few of them. So you then fishing this side, I land some of them. I land some of them. I land my son, my granny. He love fishing, he want to fishing, but we don't have no lunch. But the youth, no. The youth, they want land, we got to see lunch, but we use it in this kind of way. You understand me? Plenty of them, they land for fishing. They go with you go fishing, and when you come find out, then you see. Pianese strategy.